Okay, I'm here in the upper meadows of Bacon Rind and dug down only a few feet, and you can see this stripe in the snow right here. And this is a buried layer of surface hoar. The surface hoar formed a little over 2 weeks ago, got buried, and it's still reacting in our stability tests. So the good news is it's easy to find. So if you come out skiing, you sink your shovel in, or you can even do it with your hand, if you see this stripe, you know it exists. And I'm actually pretty concerned anytime I see buried surface hoar.